Your timing couldn't be better. Mechatork is fading fast.
Something to report? Always loyal.
Your timing couldn't be better. Mechatork is fading fast.
Can I help you? Be careful.
You got the coin? That's how you got the bargains. Stop by anytime.
Your timing couldn't be better. Mechatork is fading fast. New orders? I'll be waiting. The Tide Sages are trying to heal him at Proudmoore Keep. Meet me there. Got my attention. Good luck out there. Even if the mechanomes can't help him, they could power the pod long enough for me to find someone who can. Helicopter will take him directly to Mechagon. I probably should have told Erasmus to expect us. Let's try to get there ahead of the pod.
Have you considered an upgrade? Be efficient. Let us speak to Warren. She will inform us of the materials she requires.
Mercantilism function in progress. Would you like a receipt?
Okay, back to work. I will oversee the construction of the units to open the escape pod. I estimate the chances of crushing the occupant at some 50%. Brand new or refurbished?
Greetings, user. Session terminated.
Thank you. Yeah. to get closer.
Interested in a new project? Stay efficient.
Champion, we have an emergency that demands immediate attention.
Refreshing user interface.
be pretty, but she's got it where it counts.
The following items are currently for sale. Your currency has been accepted.
What can I do for you?
Task completed! Please contact us again for any vehicular needs.
Stay efficient. Construction proceeds as scheduled. Christy will address the occupant's biomechanical integrity. Repairing the occupant will require the most advanced hardware. I will await your return.
I am designed to serve. Saving conversation history.
I'm out of range.
Your business. Build it, test it, deploy it. Free and clear.
is too far away.
Is your inquiry. These components require modification. In the meantime, Erasmus has requested your assistance.
The data you acquire should prove invaluable to my calculations.
Got a contract with your name on it.
Displaying available hardware.
Please make your inquiry.
Interaction initiated.
Can I interest you in a new leg? You have acquired my attention.
Loading user data. Have a nice day.
I'm sorry, did you say something?
My, you're a tall one.
Nobody's perfect. Intriguing. Your assistance is appreciated. Please share this data with Christy for analysis.
Excellent. Now we use the data to synchronize the units with the subject's neural oscillations. Fire the synchroscope! Amazing gamma amplitude in this sequence. With a few adjustments, we can enhance his logical reasoning tenfold.
We like him just the way he is, though. Too much logic, and he could lose his heart.
A seemingly frivolous priority, given the opportunity to achieve perfection. But if you insist, I will retain his prior functionality, flaws and all. Awaiting user input. Exiting conversation.
Excellent. I just need a moment to calibrate the circuit. Done. Go ahead and flip the switch. Defibrillate at will. Did it work? It worked!
Where am I? What happened? The attack on Dazara Lor. You have my sincerest gratitude, Prince Erasmus. As do you, Kelsey. And you, Champion.
We couldn't have done it without the people of Mechagon. And I think I know a way we can repay the favor.
The Resistance stands strong. Bots still roam the city. Any assistance you can provide toward their removal would be most appreciated.
Well then, let's recycle some scrap.
B-
We'll make quick work of this lot.
Ready when you are.
We'll make quick work of this lot.
Ready when you are.
You will be exterminated.
We'll make quick work of this lot.
Ready when you are.
Initiating hostile action.
You will be exterminated.
Well, fancy seeing you here.
I can hardly believe my eyes. The fabled city of Mechagon. Most impressive, Prince Erasmin.
Thank you. Sadly, for too long, this city has symbolized the schism my father created between my people and the rest of Normanity. For all our upgrades, we Mechanomes now realize that we are still gnomes at heart. If you will have us, it is our wish to reunite with Gnomeregon. And I would be honored if you, High Tinker, would lead us.
Prince Erasmin, it is I who am honored. I will accept your request with one condition. You must promise to stand beside me as my counselor and my friend.
Absolutely, High Tinker.
Come, let us address our people together.
Gnomes and Mechagnomes. Today is a joyous occasion many centuries in the making. The reunification of Gnomergon and Mechagon. Just as the citizens of Mechagon thrive from the union of flesh and steel, so too will our union bring us success and prosperity. At the behest of Prince Erasmin, it is my privilege to announce the ruler of an undivided gnomekind, Gelban Mechatork, King of the Gnomes.
There's always time to tinker. For Gnomergon!